everybody. My name is Matt Elliott, and I'm here at the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon on Highway 99. Today I want to show you a really nice coach. This is the Sunseeker 2400T, and this is a coach that is a Class C motorhome that rides on the Mercedes Sprinter chassis. So here's what's important about that. Mercedes, very high quality, great handling rig, much better fuel economy, and a lot more safety features. For example, this coach has adaptive cruise control, so you can set your following distance and it'll prevent you from having an accident because your cruise is set too fast. So that's one of the features of many features that are important on a Mercedes chassis. Now, as we look at this coach, on the outside, the first thing you notice that this is a full body paint coach. Sunseeker offers a variety of trim levels in their coach. The full body paint is a great big upgrade on that. You can see it's very beautiful. It's got great colors. Now, this particular design also has a backup camera, and it also has the receiver hitch here with the wiring. So if you want to pull something, a small car or a boat or a utility trailer behind your coach when you're traveling, you can certainly do that with this. So that's great. As we come around this way, a couple of details that I want to point out in this corner. This already has a slide topper awning on it. Slide toppers are important because they keep the debris off the top of your slide. So when you bring the slide in, you're not trying to drag pine cones and needles and things up under your gasket and preventing the slide from working well. So that's important. This little bracket here is designed to receive a collapsible ladder. So we want to have a ladder so we can get up to the top of our coach. But normally a ladder has, you know, if you think about it, everywhere that you have a post, you have four screws that anchor. So screws, 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 more in the roof. You have about 36 screws in your coach. This one here doesn't have any of those holes. And of course, I love that you can just put that ladder away so it isn't increasing the size of your coach when you're driving. So that's good. When you look at here, another little detail is that we use the Power Gear slide mechanism on this. And the thing I like about Power Gear, it's very, very reliable. And these slide rollers that it runs on are not anchored rigidly to the sidewall. So it's a lot more forgiving if you're not exactly level or something like that. They still operate really well. So this is a really good design. I'm happy with that. Okay, now as we come around here, you see that we have the deep tinted glass. This is a frameless window. The frameless windows are important because they cut down on the heat transfer and the condensation you get when you have an aluminum frame all the way around here. See, this window glass rests up against a piece of automotive foam gasketing, and that makes it a lot better insulated than a typical window. So as we come around the front here, you're going to see that we have a full fiberglass end cap and closing and wrapping everything. We've got a nice angle to this front cap so we get better aerodynamics. We don't have the wind buffeting into the side of the coach as we drive. That makes it quieter and it makes it reliable and last longer over a long period of time. Might even give you a little better gas mileage because you're not pushing that great big flat wall into the wind. Now in the front, you see we've got a Mercedes here, right? So it's gorgeous, has beautiful paint and appearance. This even has a diamond shield covering on the front end of the coach to prevent rock chips and damage from happening to your coach. My car is 7 years old, 8 years old, and it has this stuff on it, and the paint is perfect. So I like that a lot. Okay, now I'm going to mention real quickly as we look down this side that, first of all, there's a TV hiding in here. So you can have an outdoor TV and watch the game or socialize or whatever you're doing out here. And the other thing I wanted to point out is this has some really good storage areas underneath. That's a big cabinet. You got a lot of room in there, and it's all made out of ABS plastic, so it's not likely to corrode or rust or anything that you get into problem with some of your metal cabinets underneath older coaches. So that's great. So let's go take a look at the interior and I'll show you what that's all about. Okay, so now we're going to see the interior on this beautiful 2400T. First thing I want to show you is the front driver's compartment, because up here this has got all the stuff that Mercedes puts on, all the new stuff. So you've got the steering wheel controls for your driver information center, your radio and your navigation, and everything can be controlled right from your wheel. So it's very safe and ergonomic. It's got a great climate control system. But one of the things I really like on this coach is this has power adjustable seats on both sides, and they're heated seats. That changes everything for me. I just really love heated seats. And you know, quite frankly, most Class C's on your typical chassis coaches, they don't have that feature. They don't have these safety features and technologies that the Mercedes has. And that, of course, accounts for the tremendous demand that the industry has for these Mercedes chassis. They also enjoy very good resale value compared to other kinds of RVs because of the Mercedes part of it. Now, in the rest of the coach, the Sunseeker part of it, it's spacious and beautiful. So let's look. First thing we see up here is this is a Class C, so we have this versatile area up here. This can be a bed for up to two people very easily. It can also just be a storage area where you throw your guitars and your fishing poles and stuff. And then this can also be lifted up and put out of the way. And then you have an easy access to your driving compartment, so you don't have to duck under there. You have a lot of choices how to use that space. Over here, we have a JBL audio system, which is dynamite, does a great job in here. And then most of your controls are up here high. This has gas, electric, hot water, for example. It's got a lot of other features. This even has heated holding tanks for cold weather use. And so by putting a lot of controls up there, not so many things for the little button pushers in your life to get to. And as we look over here, we've got theater seating. Everybody likes theater seating. This provides two extra seat belts in the coach. The other thing it does for you is it gives you a place you can kick back, watch your television. This TV up here swivels out, so you can see it from these seats very easily. But notice how much room there is in this coach. It's very spacious. A lot of Class C's, especially if you're trying to be around 25 feet, they're pretty tight inside, but not this one. Now, as we look at the galley, we see really nice big storage cabinets up here, plenty of room. You've got storage down here. You've got drawers down here, plenty of space there. And then we have our cooktop here, nice big, deep recessed stainless steel sink. That works great. And then one little detail that's kind of nice, there's a phone charger here. So if you have a smartphone, you can set it right there and it'll just charge. So now let's move back to this section. And one of the things that's really cool on this coach is that it's not a bed that has to fold in two. Those coaches that do that, when the slide comes in and the mattress kind of truncates and it all folds up together, you don't gain any seating or living space out of those coaches because they have that big fixture here. What they've done in this one is they've gone to a Murphy bed. So this is a queen walk around bed that sets up out of the way. And when it's put away, I have a couch. So now I've got a full couch, two theater seats, and then the swivel front seats, which turn around and become part of the living area. That means I can have a small coach that I can seat and socialize up to six people in very easily. And if I have a pet, if I have a dog or something, there's tons and tons of floor space. It's wonderful how roomy this coach is. Now, this is the new kind of fridge. These are going like hotcakes because they've got so much more room than a typical gas electric fridge. Normally you have a fridge that needs a propane system, and it takes up a lot of the space in the cabinet where this fridge lives. And that's why most gas electric fridges have very small capacities. This is a huge capacity because it doesn't have that propane, and it works just on 12 volts. So it can be left on while you're driving. It uses very little energy. It's a very cool fridge. I also think it's kind of smart. They put the freezer at the bottom and the fridge at the top. So you're not always wasting, you know, you're not having to duck down to get to your fridge part. This I'm not in quite as often. So that makes a lot of sense to me. And then we come back here. I have another TV that coincides with my couch and my bed. So if I'm laying in bed and I want to watch TV, I can just look up at this big TV here. And that's dynamite. And then look here, we've got more storage. We've got more big drawers right there. So you can carry too much stuff in here if you want. And then right here, we have a hanging closet for more storage. And now let's take a quick look at the bathroom. So this is a window cover that's in the way. Get that out. Okay, so here we've got a glass enclosed shower with a skylight, so there's plenty of room in there, and you don't have to worry about water going all over the place because you got a shower door. You got a porcelain toilet, and it's angled in such a way that you have plenty of room for your knees. Got a nice countertop. We've got a nice medicine cabinet here. Lots of room there, and mirrors, and big storage up there. And under the sink. There's a lot more I'd like to show you in this coach, and I'd be happy to show it to you in person, or if you're not in the area and you'd like to have a conversation, I'd be happy to answer any questions that you might have. So please feel free to give me a call. My name is Matt Elliott, and you can reach me at 541-954-8495. Thank you so much for watching this video. You have a great day.